Bosque County investigators recovered the body of a man found from Lake Whitney today. The body was found by local fishermen in the area of Little Rocky Creek Lodge and has been sent to the medical examiner for a forensic investigation. This is where positive identification will be made. It's the same area where John Mauhar was reported missing on January 30th. His family has been contacted and informed of the recovery.